How to make a Barbie toilet. I'm gonna use the empty gel bottle and just like a package. I usually always like keep all the different packages just in case I can use it for something. First I'm gonna start by cutting this bottle. And I'm also gonna get this bottom part. And I'm gonna use this part for the handle for the toilet to flush. I'm gonna cut this part off here. I have here a 12 by 12 scrapbook paper, white. I find it a little thicker than just plain printing paper, so I'm gonna use that. And I'm gonna take this and trace it. And you can make it as thick as you would like your toilet seat to be. And now I'm gonna do the center here. Now I'm gonna glue them on one by one. Like it's a little bit uneven, you can just file it down. So I'm gonna make, I took just two papers, I'm gonna make another, and then I'm gonna make a smaller one, not as wide as this one. So we take this one and we are going to glue it on. And you take those two pieces and just put them in here. Like this. Put a little bit of glue in here. I made four of them, so I'm gonna glue them on now. So on the other side of the toilet seat, on the side, and it's gonna give it a gap. So white paper, and just trace the back a bit like this, and I'm gonna cut it out just like that. And I'm gonna make another few of those so I have it like harder. And then glue them all together. And then bend this part and glue those together. And then glue this part onto the back. The lid here from an empty bottle of a paint. And I'm gonna glue it on the bottom here. I'm gonna glue this on, this little part on here. the toilet together.